actually put about one way.
This is a compound pad without the mix. It'll burn the edge if you ain't careful.
You're right. Now, don't get me wrong. Out of habit, I've been careful on the edges, but I noticed that it don't dig into the corners like a wool pad would, you know, into the edges. So you're saying you don't have to rinse the pad out. You just leave it like this, and then when you go to use it again, spray it with water.
Water, yep. That's the way of saving on material.
Thank you.